Zoom, damn it.
And the very important role he plays on our team, being part of the Eagle Point School District. It's my pleasure to introduce to you the gentleman who grabbed it and ran with it and made it happen, Mr. Phil Ortega.
Thank you, Mrs. Ricker. We
we feel very honored and privileged to have had the opportunity to paint this mural. And we hope it actually captured the philosophy and tone of our Upper Road community values. When Mrs. Rickert, our superintendent, asked us to participate, she wanted two very distinct things to resonate in the art. One is that we honor the communities in our school district. And the other was that the eagle represents the idea of our students' future facing the sun. It's been over 31 different artists participate, from community business owners to artists from the schools, from SOU, from parents stopping and giving us the high five and the thank you, and young kids as young as 10 years of age have been helping paint this mural. Over 250 working hours have been put in effort of this mural, and it really is a pleasure that the Eagle Point community embraces the art, and I hope it resonates with you. So if you like the art, please clap and cheer. We want to recognize one artist that really took the ownership of the art, and she herself put endless days and nights. She took the rendering and put it to perspective, and with her direction, it came to life. We'd like to recognize Melissa Guillieri to come up here, please, as the lead artist. Recognizing them with an applause for all the artists. Please thank you, artists.